Next guest is a young comedian who's making his very first appearance on The Tonight Show. Would you welcome him, please?
Before Seinfeld! Are you kidding me? In the 70s, we were the new hot thing of stand-up comics doing this thing. I only had one joke that worked, which I'm gonna do for you right now. So we moved out from the city to on Long Island. Long Island's not one of those places you can't get in it. You just stay on it.
Would I have been funnier if I grew up in Peoria in a whorehouse raised by prostitutes? Absolutely. But this is what I had to work with.
My parents, they didn't even know our names. They were ignorant. They were negligent. We grew up like wild dogs in the 60s. No helmets, no seatbelts, no restraints. Cookie Crisp. It's not like cookie. It is cookie. I was either eating 100% sugar or airborne. Okay, Jim, this one's gonna be coming a little bit faster now. It's like my little gay closet moment. Mom, Dad, I don't know how to tell you this, but I'm a funny person.
To me, it was like high school without the school part.
And we were the stars of the football team.
They cut a little hole for us so we can stick our head in and see what the hell is going on. Because you want your eye blinking and tearing when you're going backwards down a staircase holding a wall unit. Wait, there's more.